A 1,200% increase in just one fee for UNM students. That's what the university is considering. The proposal would raise the university's technology fee. Action 7 News anchor Royal Day is here with student reaction. Royal.
Well, Shelley, it's a big increase of a total of $118. Now, students are shocked to hear about it, but the university says students here already pay less than other students at campuses in similar size.
That's ridiculous. That's absolutely ridiculous.
Shannon Grohl may be on scholarship, but still struggles with the cost of higher education. Word of another increase does not sit well with this elementary education major.
Yeah, that's a huge increase. I don't know where they're getting that number from.
The school's technical department is asking for $3 million in student fees next year, meaning students will pay more than 10 times what they normally do for using things like the internet and classroom technology. Full-time students pay $10 now. The proposal bumps it up to $128. Henry Stearns admits it's a big jump, but he understands.
It's all part of tuition. We are coming to a higher education facility, so we expect to pay money to come to school.
UNM says it lost millions in state funding last year. When it set the budget, the technology department got less, and now students could be asked to make up the difference. UNM says students on campuses similar to New Mexico's pay $215. That justification means little to Grohl.
I don't agree with that at all.
Well, UNM says the Student Fee Review Board will vote on this fee increase. Then it goes to the Board of Regents, so we won't know for sure what will happen with this until spring when they set the budget. Back to you.
Thanks, Royal. Students pay these fees on top of tuition.